Oh yeah, welcome back to Battle of the Sexes Radio, where it is 12:45 in the AM and Disturbing the Peace is our in-studio guest. Our hotline is lit the fuck up with people with relationship issues. Caller number one, you're on the air.
Yeah, man, y'all tell me if I'm crazy, cause this girl in here tripping. You know what I'm saying? I'm a real man. I take care of home, I take care of my kids, I pay all my bills. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, I may check a little female from time to time on the side, you know what I'm talking about? But what man don't? So how can I break this down to her?
Well, Ludacris, how do you feel about this particular decision?
Yeah. Get your money right, ladies. Learn to sign your own checks. But don't call me after midnight unless we having sex. Don't ever assume nothing. A man gon' be a man. A groupie gon' be a groupie. A fan gon' be a fan. These tricks gon' keep tricking, so hustlers gon' keep hustling. Long as there's new coochie, then dogs gon' keep fucking. So don't be all up in my phone replying to women's pages. I thought your mama told you you should never talk to strangers. Don't ever ask no questions that you really don't want the answer to. Stop popping off at the mouth, but like Nino Brown, I'll have to cancel you. Handle you, stop the ride, leave you on the avenue. Half of you always seem to want some nigga to pamper you. And that'll do for him, but not for me, I'll probably baffle you. And if he wants to act a fool, I'll show him what the cat'll do. Run along, go find somebody to snitch or go chit-chatter to. Then your name will follow with, hey, whatever happened to him?
Exactly, that's just what she need to hear.
Damn right, player. All right, thank you for calling, man. Next caller.
Yeah, I hear you, but let's talk about the fake-ass brothers with the 24s but can't pay the note on their lease. And my nigga with his iced-out chain, but I can't get him to pay his damn child support. That's why we're making more money owning our own property and ride just as nice. So now, I guess if we want to, we can bail y'all too now, huh?
Interesting. Shauna, you want to speak on this one?
Get your mind right, niggas. Get a bitch that can't keep up with you. I'm tired of thinking to myself, why in the hell did I ever fuck with you? I'm stuck with you. Sick of your childish games and all the stuff you do. I probably mention your name, but you to the game, I've had enough of you. I seen your type before, throwing your phones all over the floor. He flashing his things and flashing his dough. He drinking the fifths and drinking the mo. But what you don't know, this nigga broke. He can't even afford the smoke. And back in the hood, all the hustlers and G's know he's a joke. That's why I treat a nigga just when he eat it. I tell him beat it, nigga. Real bitches, true to the game. That's how you G a nigga. DTP, stay in the zone like we on PCP. Chrome on the SS shown. I bought it recently. Y'all niggas ain't on my level. Why do it so cold? Pineapple and belly, we feeling so cold. Like niggas so cold. I get my own stack. That's why I leave them 200 and never call back.
That's right, Shauna. Pussy rule the world.
Yes, it does. Next caller, what's up?
Man, what's up? This is Mark. I want to know that y'all got somebody to talk to these trifling ass women like me. I'm a good man. But all these good men get treated like shit. Friends calling at 3:30 in the morning. Marcus don't want to talk about no numbers. Marcus want to talk about that ass. And I ain't having it. Y'all got somebody to talk to these women, because they need to be taught.
I swear, you better talk to them.
Yo, get your money right, ladies. Tell the man to get gone. But don't you show up to my crib with your period on. This is lesson one, baby. Listen, how should I begin? Ain't no such thing as a plutonic friend. You're lying to yourself if you don't think you want more. So don't you call me insecure when he show up at your door. You all claim to have substance, self-respect and some class. But half naked in the club instead. Is shaking your ass, screaming, I ain't done enough to touch you under your skirt. But who the hell are you to tell me what my money is worth? I run the streets and you tripping, I don't make you feel safe. I stay at home and you complaining that I think we need space. I'm not saying that it's fair, but it's the way that it is. Ain't no nigga trying to marry you with 4 or 5 kids. It may sound a little harsh, but it's straight from the heart. A nigga didn't write the script, so I'm just doing my part. Yeah.
Preach, my brother, preach.
And you better believe they did. It's millions of people listening. But that's our show for this evening, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta go get a piece of ass my damn self.
Come on,
right?
Baby.
Check us same time, same place tomorrow. Battle of the Sexes Radio signing off. Good night.